everyone. Welcome to a new episode of Hades.
No turning back.
Thank you.
Hi.
When did you get your hands on Malphon the Twin Fists? Hands in, I ought to say. I heard that one time, Demeter, she smacked her father right square in the face with those. Bet you can probably relate.
I hope I get to that point. I need to seek them for sure. Be nice, wouldn't it? Huh. Isn't like a cobweb in there.
These fists are going to do the talking soon. Knuckleheads.
This is bullshit. I want to meet a person. I don't.
Charon's shop.
You need your nicest.
We're doing business.
This is gonna be really, really useful.
Cheers to that.
Later on.
Let's go.
have faded choices for sure in here.
Have you too?
I mean, for sure. I don't know, but probably. Love this, but I have to go with faded.
These fists are hungry to fight. Something I need.
No. I'm here for fates, so at the end of the day, I'm here for the fates.
Down in Elysium of late there, Zag. Nice work. Never liked that one. Between us, there's this nice lass helped him out one time, and he just dumped her rotten. I don't like that, man.
What a cunt. Ooh.
To my health.
What made you think I'd stand for this from you?
Forgive me, Lady Artemis. Guess she's upset.
Mm-hmm. Well then, all right. Let's call it even for the moment and get on with this.
I'm like, damn.
Charon's shop.
I don't have money, buddy.
Thank you, mate.
Holding Zagreus. Please tell me that you didn't steal the most dangerous, unstable artifacts still shut within your father's vault.
You mean the fists?
It wasn't I who stole them, if that's any reassurance to you, Meg.
You are a hopeless fool. You cannot possibly know what you're doing with those things. You put them back exactly where you found them.
Thank you. Oh god. I played poorly, but at least we're through.
Be seeing you around.
What does she give me? Thank you for that. How much money did I make? Nah.
Nowhere to go but up. Getting somewhere.
What? I was about to fucking say, like...
Thank you.
Goodness gracious. I kind of need this, honestly.
What lurks in the river Phlegethon?
What do you mean too early?
Next time, fish.
I really don't understand that. For a shop. I gotta go with Hermes.
Here, hurry up and get out of there already. It's from the surface of the earth. It says so right here.
I mean, I am trying. Hi.
catch her name?
Whose name?
The Sullen Artemis reached out to you, did she?
Yes.
Oh, that's adorable, dearest. Just don't make any sudden movements with her, hmm?
Hmm.
Love and loss.
I'm not getting luck with the faded things.
No one's here.
That looks like it paid off, didn't it? Please.
Cheers, mate.
Damn. Deflect.
Appreciate the backup.
Damn.
I wouldn't mess with me if I were you.
Damn.
Thank you. safekeeping.
Yes. Oh, fuck. I don't know. I drank all my coffee.
Won't bother asking how come all my keepsakes are here. That's it for Asphodel.
No diamond, no nothing.
Should have listened.
I mean, sure.
Heartbreak time.
Ooh. Ammo. What is dash upper? Yeah.
Deadlier than ever.
Wait. This can be a fatal. And that one counts. Shop.
Zagreus.
Hi.
Huh. You mean to fight with me barehanded this time, short one?
Mm-hmm.
I'm not ashamed to say the champion himself defeated me in such a manner back when we drew breath.
Wouldn't say the twin fists of Malfon count as empty-handed, sir, though it surprises me to hear you could be beaten in such a way.
I was hungry and unprepared. Inexperienced. No longer. Come.
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
Till next time, sir.
Give me fates.
Olympus, I accept this message.
Damn. You're not helping, game. Like, I'm trying to get fates done. kidding. Wait. No. Think. Do I want money? Do I want that? Like, I need to try and get the fates, right?
Ooh, you're in a real heap of trouble, Zag.
I know.
Why would you side with... Ugh. Why do I even bother with some lesser god?
Mm-hmm. Well, that's that. Let's give her a show.
Really, anyway, but you just watch yourself with me. You got it?
Uh-huh.
Artemis, guide my hand.
Why aren't you giving me fitter choices, though? The only one I completed was Zeus. No one is helping me this run. Ooh.
paid the boatman's ransom here. And whatever price he charged you, it was worth it.
I hope so. Oh my god.
The power of the gods.
This run was terrible. From the lowest depths.
Asterius and I have trained extensively since our last skirmish here.
So all you do here in Elysium is train for martial competition. You're constantly awaiting your next fight to the death.
Mm-hmm.
And who are you to judge, you misbegotten, shameful, unfilial maggot? It is an honor to have the opportunity to spend my afterlife perpetually standing in your ruinous path.
This was absolutely horrendous.
See you, fiend.
oof, oof.
Hope you enjoyed the show out in the stands.
Oof. I think I did well in buying the health. 17 still.
I'm out of here.
Why do I have like 134? I don't understand. Shouldn't it be like a rounded number?
I'm sure the satyrs are back.
The what? What is this? What?
Fishing
Hi,
time?
Puppy. So he has to be fully emerged. Gotcha.
I'll pay for that.
Fuck.
Cheers, mate.
Like, at least, right?
I ought to be ashamed of myself.
Oh, I'm sorry. Didn't mean
Which
that.
One first?
For a fact, this. I mean, I think. Ah.
This stuff.
Oh, sorry, I'm an idiot.
No thanks.
It's just like a fucking poison.
At the moment, thanks.
Shit, that was a lot of money. Oh god. Can you please be the one?
Find. No thanks. Should come in useful.
want money, do I want that? I don't even know. Seriously, I don't even know.
Still.
Like, we only have...
at the moment, thanks. Should be the place. Good enough. Just the foul sack I need.
The foul sack I need.
Oh, Cerberus. Chow time, boy, are you hungry?
I don't know what this means.
I'll take it.
Yes! Let's go.
right up.
The prince compels right. The multi-headed hound.
We got more faded. Sorry.
See ya, boy.
See ya, boy. Hades!
Crisp, cold air.
Hi!
You still have yet to see the sun itself. You know only the light of Ixion, but the sun? It is positively blinding. Hideous.
You're hideous.
It has been snowy nightfall every single time now that you mention it. I didn't know it snowed so much up here.
It hasn't always, but that's of no consequence to us. Especially when there's a raging battle to be fought.
Minas? Come on, buddy.
Darkness. Bait me, damn it.
You brought this on yourself.
Careful. one life.
Your youth provides you with a certain mindless strength, but such power has its limits.
Do I think I can do this run? I don't. That's fine. I knew there was no way to beat him. At least not that one. Okay, we have 300, 400. That is a lot of resources.
Redacted got you again.
I know.
Here's the thing. I keep asking around about them, and no one seems to know what I'm talking about. Could you maybe describe them for me, please?
Yep.
Why don't you ask Father when he's back?
Is Father...
Father and Cerberus must still be up there.
They are. I need 500 for this.
You have returned.
Hi.
Your father is not here and you are back. Then it can only mean one thing. Are you all right, my child?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Yes,
thank you.
I think so, Nix. Returning here by Father's hand does put a special sting into it, though. So, any invaluable tips on how to vanquish him? Some hidden weaknesses only you know about? Something like that?
You know his weaknesses better than anyone. Better even than he. It pains me to know that the conflict between you could not be settled in some other way. But if this is how it has to be, destroy him for me. Next you fight up there. However long it takes. Would you do that?
I don't think it's next run, though.
I will.
Hi.
I think you've wasted quite enough of both our time, don't you?
No. Hi!
Miss Dusa, I ran into hostile Gorgons that resembled you out there in Asphodel. Resembled only in the vaguest sense, I mean. They lacked your charm or social graces anyway. I just hope you are not related, since I sort of, you know...
Oh, those old things? They're relatives just in the loosest sense. Like, say you had some nasty, almost mindless siblings born entirely from your own blood, something like that. Do you have any idea how hard it was to get a steady job because of them?
So I have your permission to continue hacking down such Gorgons with impunity?
Oh, yes, absolutely. Thanks for asking, Prince.
You're welcome.
Hey, I know you. What's for breakfast?
Thank you.
We're settled up. Greetings, Broker.
Ten of those, huh? But one thing at a time.
Is this all that the fates have planned for me?
Yes.
I have no more darkness. Feeling good.
Hopefully it's easier to do the face like that. 25, all right. I need a diamond also.
Skelly.
You, again.
I think I'll try this one. Let me see you now for what you truly are.
Well, let me just see 4 encounters. Okay, that's good.
Well, time to go get killed again.
Yes, pretty much.
How dare you to insinuate Poseidon has the slightest jurisdiction here? Once waters from the surface flow beneath the earth, they become mine. Each of the rivers, they are mine, not his.
Okay. Poseidon, then?
Who needs your rivers?
No. Ooh!
Surface lately, Zagreus.
Yes.
My confidence remains unshaken that you shall get out of there eventually. No matter what sorts of unknown horrors lie shrouded beyond the boundary there.
Can you help me? My dash is at least now I know how to fish.
Chaos has been lifted.
And this is a shop.
Charon's shop.
I think I see a fish.
Fuck!
Blood and...
I'm an idiot.
Stately Zagreus.
Yes.
That's practically just like the real thing. It must have been a thrill.
I don't know. Damn. Our health. Money.
Oh no.
That is far enough.
Strength. Juicy.
Not crit, please. Shop.
Charon's shop.
180s.
Here's the fee.
Wisdom guide you, cousin.
Thank you. Murder.
Let me guess. Murder? Murderer, perhaps. But one of those two.
Murder! Murder!
Enjoy the searing heat of Asphodel.
Yes.
Next stop, Asphodel. Which one?
Well, let's level up this one.
Go with that one. Up we go.
I'm just leveling stuff up, hoping that, you know, gives me something.
Love that sulfur smell.
Enemies? Looks like it.
More slam dances?
Help me.
So then, Athena's looking out for you. That's good, that's good. She likes to put a lot of thought and stuff in everything. It's all a little much, if you ask me.
You know I need this.
Course is set.
Like, I'll grab those if there's nothing else, pretty much.
Yeah.
Zagreus.
I already have Zeus. Help.
Should come in useful. Got stronger there.
Thank you. So we even have more chance of critical then. This is
away
a bow.
We go.
Yes.
Have you?
Yes.
Well, I must apologize for any inconvenience there, because he was a living testament to my revenge. Long story, boring really, rather sordid too. Stay strong.
I mean, if you can help me, that would be great.
Yeah.
suck. Both absolutely suck. Shit. Okay, calm down.
Now.
There.
Cover for station.
See?
Reconstitute again.
Yep. Where are the faded things? Right. Oh no, never mind.
Take me up.
Take me up. Precious.
Thank you.
short spread.
The rail grows stronger.
Nice. Money, money. Because I'm more focused on fates than on winning the game.
Time to pick sides.
Wisely decided, cousin.
Yes! I think Athena is done after this. Yes!
Oh, now it seems to me that you're smart there, nephew, if you're prone to picking other sides than mine.
Dude, it's nothing personal. I'm just trying to do fates.
Sidewalk like this. Let's give him a show.
Sea is once again at peace, and you will make every attempt to keep it that way, correct?
Do not call me Little Hades.
Long, so how about we get this business over with?
Sure.
Let's lay these wretches cold.
That's by all means. Yes.
good to you, Zag. You're easy to track down. The Shades of Tartarus are beginning to fear you even more than your Lord Father.
Oh, they won't fear me once they get to know me.
No, I'm not so sure about that. Even I'm beginning to fear you, I think. It seems I don't know you as well as I thought.
I don't understand what you mean by that. Shock. Oh shit, it's been ages since I've seen her.
I took care of those for you, mate.
Alright.
Glad you're still in one piece.
Thank you, mate.
Oh.
Hit the spot.
I have to. I don't need Zeus.
Let's have a look here.
Is this a boon? Get mad though. We got the prophecy though.
piece.
Damn. The barriers. That did not help at all. I don't think going for health would help me at that point. Who is that? Oh, that is a bull of Minos.
Pleasure doing business.
My call Angova. Taking damage.
How about another?
I think we're gonna lose, so...
Prophecy done, so we can then just disregard Athena and Zeus back once more to be destroyed by our joint righteous fury.
God-hated, we'll have to be more specific. I have the gods on my side, though I suppose you do too. Why can't they make up their minds?
They have made up their minds. They stand united against darkness, as do I. With the exception of Asterias here, who serves the light. Let's serve it now, my friend. To battle! No bearing and no grace or courage. the sweetness of revenge.
As far as I'm concerned, this was progress. So, we got a prophecy.
I swear, that Theseus.
Yeah, Theseus is a bitch. Come on.
What? Ah, good, you're back. So, prior to when Theseus killed you again back there, did you, by any chance, happen to ask his big bull buddy for an autograph for me this time?
No.
Did not come up. Achilles, sometimes I fear that Father, if he learns that you've been aiding me, that he will not be generous with you.
Don't worry about me, lad. Your father's still getting caught up with work that I created for him in my mortal days. Besides, there's nothing he can take from me. We have a mutual arrangement, he and I.
I hope you're right.
Hi.
I saw the faded list of minor prophecies was requisitioned through the house contractor, Zagreus. Didn't take you for an agent of the fates.
Turns out I'm full of surprises, Thanatos. Though the three fates are your sisters, aren't they? Surprised you didn't requisition the list yourself.
Guess it just wasn't meant to be. Though, I don't know them at all. Keep only to themselves somewhere. Sometimes I wonder whether everything really is preordained or whether they're making all this up as they go.
I can hazard a guess.
Hey, buddy.
You've always been there for me, boy.
The Hound of Hell rests peacefully upon his favored spot.
Well, see you later, then.
Help me to understand something here, Orpheus. Why do I bother keeping such a worthless shadow of a court musician in my house? You prattle ceaselessly, yet I can't get even a single note out of you.
If I may be so bold, my lord, perhaps the merest sight of me still stirs in you a memory of my performances of yore. It gladdens me you used to like my songs.
I used to tolerate your insolence. We're finished here. You find your voice immediately. You have 100 years and not a moment more.
Poor Orpheus.
I need 500.
That's a lot of gemstones.
I know. Hi!
I have to ask you something, Nyx. What is this debt you owe my father anyway? Forgive my eavesdropping, it's just I heard the two of you discussing things and it came up.
I was here long before your father. The responsibility to govern fell to me. Yet, I could not manage on my own. I shape the darkness, ensure the integrity of the domain. I am less prone to census-taking and administering rules. I receded from such responsibilities.
It was too much even for you. So, when Father arrived, you welcomed him? He helped?
I was quite skeptical of him at first. I thought his presence merely a cruel trick of fate. But he worked diligently from the start. Soon there was order where once there was none. I fashioned this house for him, and I maintain it still. We remain in partnership, in interdependency.
He has never taken advantage of you, of your generosity?
No, child. He has not. He can be short with me, as you have seen, but that is the extent of it. We have found ways to reconcile disagreements. Though, your relationship with him, it is more complicated than my own, I fear.
I'm sure we can reconcile our disagreements all the same. No sign of Dusa. Freshly caught, just for you, Chef.
Thank you! Whoa.
Why, thank you.
Three keys. Holy shit.
Give me the best deal you've got.
Can get one Titan blood, though.
Could maybe use some rest.
Hi.
Can't believe Lady Athena's fighting for me.
Neutral rest. Shit.
The heavy sleeping underworld prince arises, with the feeling that the brief nap he intended as a respite from the rigors of the day or night apparently was none too brief at all.
I'm late for work. Father's going to kill me.
Was responsibility rejecting Zagreus, strides down his father's hall, quite unconcerned about the urgency with which he is expected to behave under a set of circumstances such as this.
Going as fast as I can, you hurry up.
The door to the administrative chamber beckons just beyond the hall. The prince perchance believes that he may enter quietly, without drawing the notice of those laboring within.
You better not give me away, old man.
I suggest you hurry in there, lad. Talk later. Let's not keep your father waiting.
Sorry.
The day or night's duties are sheer simplicity itself. At least at first. As when the prince simply signs in to signal the commencement of his shift.
Oh, gods.
Security reports concerning failed escape attempts from Tartarus require timely verification and official response, neither of which Prince Zagreus is fit to give. Records of expired house contractor renovations line a desk in the administrative chamber, though the prince has absolutely no desire now to organize them alphabetically by date.
None whatsoever, yes.
Attendance records of the working shades who toil for the house need to be verified. The shades' due compensation rapidly approved. And yet the prince cannot remember all the necessary steps.
I haven't forgotten, no one told me.
The often failing prince attempts to sort the ledgers in the fashion necessary for the proper keeping of his father's realm.
Damn it.
That is not correct.
Damn.
The hard laboring shades responsible for the administration of the prince's father's realm merely look on at the prince's ill-fated attempts.
Oh, come on.
The relaxation-loving prince never paid suitably enough attention to learn properly how to arrange the record bookings of the regions of his father's realm.
Doesn't make any sense.
This set of delicate responsibilities is easily achieved, at least by someone capable and trained to do the work, unlike the oft-distracted underworld prince.
What?
Enough, boy. Wrap it up.
At last, the work-disliking prince records a summary of the results of his attempts to be of any use to the administrative needs of his grim father's house.
Okay, I'm done. So, can I go yet, father?
Not only were you late again, but then you also failed to perform even the simplest tasks that I had asked repeatedly that you complete. How many chances do you need at this? I am too lenient with you.
Too lenient? Instead of lambasting me non-stop, have you considered maybe training me some more to do this fascinating work to your satisfaction? You'll forgive me if I didn't memorize every laborious detail the last time you performed your monologue about how all this works.
Excuse me? If I'm not mistaken, you're deflecting your incompetence toward me? As though the Goddess of Wisdom herself has come to aid you in your time of need. I could replace you here and now with any number of simple shades hungry to work here.
Then why don't you? I don't want any of this. I'm not the one who drew the short lot with your brothers and got stuck here forever. Why am I having to do this senseless parchment pushing for you?
Why are you stuck? You're not. You're fired. I was wrong to think you were prepared to take on any responsibility at all. And don't you ever invoke your uncles here again, or I'll have you cast into the lowest pits of Tartarus. Now get out of my administration and my sight.
At least I can't be late for that job anymore.
That is one way to look at things. Hold on.
Access to the administrative chamber, huh? This looks to be an excellent investment, contractor. Go on and make it so.
Oh! Fuck. Okay, we need one more diamond. What do you need for the diamonds?
Got anything good?
Those things. Sorry.
I can't can't do that yet.
20, wait.
All right.
You again. Damn. All right, then. Whew. All right, guys. I'm actually gonna stop it right here. We made a lot of progress. We learned more about Zagreus and Hades' backstory. I'm still loving the game. It's just gonna take me a lot more runs to get through. 12. All right. But yeah, collecting resources, level shit up, level Zagreus up, fulfill prophecies, and that's just the gameplay loop that I'm going for. And whenever I beat Hades, I'm just gonna throw a party, I guess. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it, and I'll see you soon.